Thank you, Jen. That was a little bit of a journey.